today we're going to be opening the Lego Star Lord brick heads. And guess what, guys? I got this from one of my awesome subscribers. His channel is named Beast Mode Caleb. And I really, very love that he sent me this because you know that my mom was in surgery and I would be bored because I wouldn't have anything to do. So you send me this brick head so I at least have something to do. And thank you so much, I appreciate it.
Yes, thank you so much, Beast Mode Caleb, mother, father, brother, family, you guys are amazing. Beast Mode Caleb's mom reached out to me via email to check on me, see how I was doing. We have even let the boys FaceTime, so they are definitely getting to know each other farther than just YouTube. Thank you, thank you, thank you, Beast Mode Caleb and family, for thinking of Gio the Jedi and me while I was having surgery. Look, that's how thankful Gio the Jedi is that you sent him this. So, are you ready to bust it open, Gio the Jedi?
Yes, Mommy Jedi.
All right, I busted that bottom open. Let's do it. Ooh, what's inside? What's inside?
So we have a base plate. We have bag number one, bag number two, and a little tiny instruction manual.
That's not tiny. It opens up large, doesn't it?
Yes.
It does. That's cool. Okay, so I also want you guys to know that I'm going to be leaving the link to Beast Mode Caleb's channel in the description box below. Please, guys, go subscribe to his channel. He makes all Lego videos. He is a Lego lover just like all of us. Please help support his channel. Thank you, thank you, thank you, Beast Mode Caleb.
Yes.
Are you ready to build that Star-Lord boy?
Yes, Mommy Jedi.
All right, put that Star-Lord together.
Here he is, guys, Star-Lord. Now let me show you up close.
Star-Lord, AKA Peter Jason Quill. I think you look pretty darn good, Brickhead Star-Lord. I love that they got those rockets on the back of his legs. I love his little quad guns, or don't they call them like quad blasters or element guns, I think?
Yeah.
I think so. All in all, I think he looks amazing. I love, love the printed tile on his face and on his shirt. I love that these brickheads do the printed shirt tiles, Gio
yes.
the Jedi.
Normally, like, it seems like every brickhead that Lego have made, it has one of,
You're
like,
right.
printed tiles.
I know, and I think that's awesome. You know how much we love our printed Lego tile. So, good old Star-Lord here, you look amazing. You're just the coolest little brickhead ever. This is our third brickhead that we are adding to our collection. We now have the Joker, the Star-Lord, and Han Solo. So, what do you think about this awesome, awesome Star-Lord brickhead that Beast Mode Caleb got you, Gio the Jedi?
I want to say again, thank you so much, and I really like the little mask he has in the front.
Yeah, that is pretty cool. I even like how they're using this handlebar piece. Look at that, guys. It's just a good old handlebar piece to depict that part of his face. Awesome hair, as always. You know, these brickheads have really grown on us, haven't they, Gio the Jedi?
Yes, Mommy Jedi. And don't forget, well, actually, thank you for being an awesome subscriber, you guys. And I thank you for supporting my channel so much. And also, you're the best little guy. And thank you so much, guys. Bye. Peace out, people.